finally doing this. So thank you so much for that. The students have been working really, really hard on and off throughout school and at home. And I hope you've been listening at home and practicing. And I hope you continue to encourage us to practice more because we have a lot of great music planned for you tonight. And yeah, so we're going to continue with Jazz Band, Hit and Run. been to the concert before, you know I don't usually like to talk. We just like to play. But I will take this time and recognize 9 of our seniors, who I am so grateful. First, they some of them stuck through the band program for all 6 years that I've been here, and some of them joined for the first time this year. So I'm really grateful that they are here, and so glad that we can do this. So starting way over here, we have Leaf on the vibe, Lauren on the marimba, Elsa on the flute, Nick on the saxophone and bass. How could I forget the triplets? We got Bradley, Maxwell, and Alexander in the back. Kiki on the trumpet. And on the back, on the bass drum, Kyle Stevens. Next piece.
Thank you.
thank you so much, everybody that's coming and everybody that's watching at home. This has been a treat to put together, and I want to thank you, the parents, and as well as all the students for all their hard work. And you have a lot of credit for that too, because you drop them off, you make sure they have their instruments, their music, you make sure they have their attire to get here. So thank you so much, parents, for everything they do. We really appreciate it, and we wouldn't be able to do it without you. So thank you very much. And we're going to close with a fan favorite, The Hunger Games. They really love this one. I do too. So hope you enjoy it as well. Thank you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate your support. There's a few more people I'd like to thank. First, I'd like to thank our awesome principal, Mr. Dennis Kohut, who took the time to be here. Thank you so much. And this wouldn't be possible without his approval, so thank you again. We really appreciate it. We really enjoy it. The second thank you goes to some of our alumni. They still come back year after year. They want to play with us, and I'm really, really excited and thankful to do that. We got Olivia Chavez that played piano and tenor, and Nick Graham Templeman on trumpet. Again, thank you, everybody. I hope you really enjoyed the concert. And out of caution, if we can all just meet all the way outside, not in the atrium, that'd be great. Thank you again. Have a great night.